everyone, and welcome to my channel. I am MakeITUpSuperGURL. Today, I'm super excited to share with you a new beauty subscription called Eyescream Beauty. So if this interests you, please keep watching. And don't forget to give me a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and don't forget to tickle that cute little bell down below to be notified of all my new content. All right, let's get started. So before I go ahead and unbox and show you everything that I received, I want to tell you a little bit about the subscription since it's brand new to my channel. So the first subscription they have is a monthly bag subscription. You could get 3 to 5 products and the cost is $12.50. That's a very good value. And you mostly get makeup, but sometimes they'll put skincare in there as well. The second subscription is a box subscription, and that's $25 a month, and you get 5 to 7 items, and they're mostly makeup and sometimes skincare as well. So the first thing I'm going to show you is the monthly bag subscription, and it comes in a bag like this, and then I'm gonna open it up and show you what I got in here. So this is actually for the month of March, so let me show you the card. This one came with 3 items, and it always comes with this cute little card right here that will tell you what the product is and what the manufacturer retail price is. So for March's Eyescream bag, it came with 2 palettes and 1 eyeliner. So the first palette is called Queen Palette, and it has a manufacturer price of $38. So let's take a look. And this is what the packaging looks like. And this is what the colors look like. I think that is so beautiful. Let me go ahead and swatch a few colors and see how pigmented it is. So the first color I'm going to swatch is a teal color. I don't know what the name of the color is, but it is really pretty. Wow, that is fantastic pigmentation. And this is the first color. Isn't that beautiful? It felt like butter when I put it on, so that is fantastic. So the second color I'm going to do is purple. So the teal and purple are 2 of my favorite colors. Ooh, this feels really nice. Wow, this is so pretty. And that is what the purple color looks like. Those are my 2 favorite colors. It's so pretty. So the last color I'm going to swatch is this really pretty pink color. So let me go ahead and do that. These all feel amazing. And that is what the color looks like. So you've got this teal color, this purple one, and this pink one. These are beautiful. I cannot wait to use these. So the next item is from a company called GoToBeauty, and this has a manufacturer price of $12. So let's take a look. And that is what the outside looks like. And these are the beautiful colors, and I'm going to go ahead and swatch these too as well. All right, so this one is kind of like a light pink. This one's kind of like a peach color. And then this one is kind of like a darker rose color. So those are really pretty. So those will be nice. And they felt fantastic on me. So the last item in this bundle is a shadow stick. And it has a manufacturer price of $7. And the color is so beautiful. Let me show it to you. And that's the color right there. So let me go ahead and swatch it. And that is the beautiful color right there. That's going to go great with the palette that I just got. All right, so those were all the items that were in the monthly bag. And I paid $12.50 for those items, and it has a value of $57. So that's a fantastic value. All right, let's go ahead and unbox the monthly box and see what I got. All right, and this is what the box looks like. Isn't that cute? It's got the little ice cream cone and the sprinkles. I really like that. So one of the first things I see is an information card that tells you what the products are and their manufacturer price. And that is what the card looks like. Isn't that super cute? So the first item I'm going to show you is from a company called Earth Harbor. And it's called the Earth Harbor Marina Bio Me Brightening Ampoule. And this has a manufacturer price of $40. Wow. And this is the beautiful color. So this is definitely going to be skincare. So the next item is from a company called LA Splash, and it's called the Golden Gatsby Palette, and it has a manufacturer price of $34, and wait till you see how beautiful the artwork is on this. So that's what it looks like in the front. Isn't that pretty? And here are the beautiful colors. So the top row is mattes and the bottoms are shimmers, and I'll go ahead and swatch a couple. All right, here are 2 colors. So this one is like a bronzy shimmer. And then this one is a really pretty green. I like that very much. Great pigmentation. So the third item in this box is a blushing bronzer, and it has a manufacturer price of $23. And that is what the color looks like. That is beautiful. So the fourth item in this box is from Evo Beauty, and it's a pore perfecting primer, and it has a manufacturer price of $30. Wow, this is fantastic. And this is what it looks like. So what I really like about this product is it came in sealed. So when I get ready to use it, then I can just pop the seal and use it. But I love the fact that it was sealed. So the last item in this box is from Crown Pro, and it's an eye crayon, and it has a manufacturer price of $10. So let's take a look. And that is the color. Isn't that pretty? Let me go ahead and swatch that. I want to see what it looks like. And this is what the color looks like. Isn't that beautiful? I love it. Well, that was everything that was in my subscription box. Remember, I paid $25 for this box and I received $107 worth of products. So that's a great value. And if you're interested in trying either the bag subscription or the box subscription, they actually gave me a code. So you can use my code down below and the link, and you can get a little bit of money off your total. And thank you so much for watching. And please remember to love yourself, love others, know that you're loved, and that we're all beautiful. Have a great day, everyone. Bye.